All right, here we go. We might change suits. So we gotta go to Wayne Tech. All right, all right. We're getting there, we're getting there. K-Bot, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. All right, we gotta go to Wayne Tech. The man bats. Let's see, let's see. Regulators. All right, where is Wayne Tech at, actually? It's gotta be somewhere around here, right? That's just the regulators. I don't think that's part of it. They're under attack. Whole weather relay station, all right. Or am I just missing it here? Armored truck. That's very low. I think we need to go. Let me see. The Elliott Center. Where the heck is that? Let's see. Or does it say the Elliott Center somewhere? Let me see. Maybe I'm just missing it. Cauldron, Southside, Blackgate Island, Robinson Park. What is this? Oh. The Bowery. You would think it would be somewhere around here. Well, we're gonna go to... We're gonna go here, I guess. Let me see. You made more money on Trovo through 6 sponsors than you did on Twitch using Bautismo overlay. Oh, I got you. 30 bucks in a week? Nice. Yeah, Twitch is kind of garb sometimes. Yeah, there's no growth on it for sure. Not making money off of it. K-Bot, what are you talking about? Oh, man. All right, let's see. This is like nothing, but we'll, I guess we'll get them first. Maybe it's gonna put it on there. We gotta go to Wayne Tech. Pretty sweet.
There's more coming. Time for another round.
Okay, how did they hit me?
Over there.
bad guys, of course.
I gotta stop the data transfer? Let's see.
Next stop, prison.
Alright. I think we did it. Illegal hack. Alright. But we need to go somewhere else. Alright, let's see. There's no growth. That can you agree with? I need to have a huge following somewhere else. Yeah, you do. You can actually make trouble streaming career. Not so much with Twitch. Career's a little wild. It could happen. Yeah, Twitch is not reliable. Any streaming thing is not reliable. I wouldn't trust it to just give up everything for that. No way. There's no way I'd do that. Even if I was super successful on Twitch or whatever, I wouldn't give up my job to make streaming full-time. Relying on it makes it unreliable. Right. Alright. Let's see. There's not this, not that. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Alright. So it's in here. The Elliott Center is over here. Find and defeat the man bat on Elliott Center's rooftops. The building is located in Gotham's financial district. Okay. So the financial district, that's where we need to go. Oh, the Elliott Center is right there. Did I not see that? The Elliott Center is right here. Okay. Can I mark that? Give me that Elliott Center. Here we go. It's on the top. So now this will be a, this is probably gonna be a challenge here. All right, he should be around here somewhere. Are we at the Elliott Center? Over here. I think we gotta go to the top. Maybe it's a, that looks like the Elliott Center over there. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay. That's the Elliott Center. That's what I thought. I was like, this is it here. Oh, what the heck? Where's that man? What?
Are you sure you want to do this?
What the freak?
Incoming.
Okay.
Huh.
His salty man bat. Oh, that's real salt right there. Okay. Wait, what? Okay. Okay, I'm trying to fight too many people here. Where did these guys come from anyway? Go in the shadows, huh?
Show what he can shot.
Jeez. Not too shabby, Batgirl. Okay. Alright, let me see. I agree with K-Bar. If bills to pay, it ain't fun, right? You might start with a big follow in 3 months. Down the road, yeah, 5 years with 100K? Yeah. Just had your nails done. What the heck? That's what makes it a thrill, knowing the possibilities are all over the place. That's what streaming is about for me. The mystery behind it. Oh, man. Yeah, I mean, it's good to have the mystery, but I need some stability, too. Like, I couldn't... there's no way I can do that. Alright, let's see. Case files. Oh, no, it's challenges. Alright. Defeat the man bat. You know what? I think we need to go back to the belfry and then we'll do this. Because we need to recharge. Your usual green. What is it, a crystal?
Good to see you back in safe.
Alright. I mean, maybe we can upgrade as well. Reality hits you real quick. Real quick. You know it. Okay, so we can craft. Vital point. This one's 23. Critical chance. Damage. But it has two spots here. Critical point. What's this one? Direct hit? Oh, yeah. This one looks pretty good. Let me see. Oh, but we have 1,000 right here. Let me see if we can do any, do we got any better mods for this one? 23? Oh, this will bring it up. What? Let's use it there. Okay. We still can't get that one. Do we got arranged? Let me see. No, I don't think it changes. Okay. Change suit. We can change that suit out though. Let's see. What we got? What we got? I mean, I still like New Guard. Probably my favorite. Let's see. What's going on here? I decided to spice it up. Okay, stop. Zeo, stop. Don't take it personally. Just share my thoughts. To each in their own. Yeah. Of course, we can, you know, have a chat about it, of course. Send me those pics on Snapchat. Okay. Let me share. Charge them on my OnlyFans, right? On the OnlyFans? Ooh, I like the Titan, but I can't. It's locked for some reason. Look at the demon. Jeez. Alright, let's see what we got going on here. Night Ops. There's ones that are craftable as well. Let me see. Oh, we have that one already. Oh yeah, that's the one. Oh, but we got one better than that now. So we're good. Oh, we got a better one for here. Oh no, that doesn't change anything. I don't know if the toxic suit is doing anything though. Elemental armor And elemental resistance, 10%. I don't know. I don't know if that's doing anything. What was that suit we had on before? Was it this one? Thrill Seeker? No, I guess we'll keep it at that. And then we'll just put a different one on, actually. Give me that new guard back. You must have a 7-hour stream last night. 7 hours, man. All right, I think we refreshed everything, like our health.
It doesn't feel right.
I wish my internet would hold up for 7 hours. Like, why is it working right now? I just don't understand. All right, we gotta go to Gotham City General. Gotham's West End. Okay, let's do that. The West End. Gotham City General. There it is. Or Sekiro? Like I told Zio, I only play that game when I'm told to. You should collab with Mr. 2? What the heck is that? Okay. You know, they're probably talking about Nine Piece. Okay, I think it's at the top here. Okay. All right, come on. Where's this thing at? What's this?
Don't mind if I do.
Battering retrieval? What?
You found me. Good job.
Tree, man. Salty bat. He goes up in the air. Oh, is he throwing something? What the heck? This one's a little bit tougher. Look at him. Okay. Okay. Stop getting in the air like that. I got unlimited batarangs. Bad girl, stop doing that. You know what you're doing. Oh no. Oh, you blocked that? Oh, what the heck? Oh, while that bat's in the air, I'll get you. Oh, what the heck? Bat done? No, he's being a salt there. See, I wasn't even messing with you. Dead.
You need to step up your game.
Give me that health. Okay. Alright, let's see. No more seven hour Overwatch streams. Did you change your outfit? See if it made a difference. No. No. It's just a different outfit. It's not. It doesn't change the stats. You can have, you know, your outfit, and then you can just change the way it looks. No Overwatch stream. K-Bot's a sweat, and also want to know what no streaming does. Four games with 200 plus RP in 2 hours. I was actually having fun. Hey, as long as you're having fun, that's all that matters. It's all that matters, man. If you're playing the game, you might as well stream it. I mean, what's the point, right? What's the point? Wayne Tech. Terrorizing got the fan. Okay, let me see. Wayne Tech's rooftops. The building, Gotham Southside. Okay. We get 20. Okay. Gotham Southside, huh? All right. Somewhere in here. There we go. Watching that game hurts. What, Overwatch? Could be a salty mix song. Man. Just because he likes a different game than you. Are you OT Genesis? What does that mean? If you're talking to me, OT Genesis. That girl knows what she's doing with that outfit. She knows. Alright, where's Wayne Tech at? This is not Wayne Tech. It's over here. Ah, that's Wayne Tech. For sure. He didn't orb you the other night? You just want somebody to be there to help you out. You don't want to help anybody.
Okay, let's do this.
Look at him. Okay. Did an assault move right there? Okay. Oh shoot. Okay. That's not good.
Either
Okay.
There's more of them coming.
I don't know if I'm gonna win this one. I can just beat him. Oh, I think that was it. Rip. Oh man, I lost a bunch of stuff too. Rip. Okay. Where's my spot at? And they probably won't see it for a year. Kind of missing. Music that I listen to? Pretty much everything, honestly. What about yourself? Yeah, name off some bands, man. I'm very curious about that. YouTube, K-Bot, Zio. K-Bot likes some weird stuff, man. Not that that's a problem, just saying. What was that one song? IWRI. Oh my gosh. Some stuff me and K-Bot like, but oh, we don't have any health either? I don't think I can do that. I might have to go back to, you know what? We're gonna go back to the Belfry. We're gonna reset and then we're gonna come back here. Cause we lost all our stuff too. Can we get a little stronger? We can craft this one, Thrill Seeker. We still can't craft that. Ooh, this one's ready. Oh, but no. I think the one we have is still good. That doesn't change. Vital point. Stealth. Did we get a new mod? No. Oh, this one. That's the same thing. Wait, what did that say? It said fuse chips. Hold on. Home fuse. Fuse mod chips. Better mod chip, experiment with fusion to discover interesting powerful combinations. What? Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. I want to fuse this one with something. Let me see. Enter. Unequipped. Okay. Let's mod that one with this one. Chip selected. This one and this one. We can put four together? What? Okay, what is this one and this one do? Look at this. 50%. What the heck? Hold on. Epic. Interesting. We're gonna do that. Fuse. All right, so this is like a super chip here. 23. Midge, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you. Your title is There Is Only One Answer? What is that? I know you're going to say Trovo, but... Moved over to YouTube. You know what? I did a YouTube one. You know, I tested it out today. And it still wasn't the clearest. I was like looking at it. I was like, wait, this is... It's still... Even in 1440. Even in 1440, it was... You know, it was still... Why is this only on the melee chip, though? I don't know that. But it was still only... It didn't seem clear. I was like, dude, this still doesn't look... Even at 1440, and I had, like... My bitrate was up to... What was it up to? I think I put 15 or 12,000 or something like that. I was like, what the heck, man? So, is this that super chip? Let me see what happens. Melee. Oh. Wow, it puts that up a lot. Wait, no, it's only 216. 242. Is that super chip? I don't know if that did anything special. Let me see. I don't know. We'll have to figure that out. No, it's still... It's 242. I don't know if that did anything. Where is it at? Interesting. Oh, I wonder if we... Let me go here. Let me fuse this one. Actually, this one. Defense. Uncommon. Let's see what happens. So 23. Okay, so this one. Yeah, see, that doesn't help right now. It brings it down. Okay, so maybe that can go for somebody else. Let me fuse one of these, too. So 23. 505. I don't know if that was better or not. It's up to 505. What was this before? Does anybody remember? Okay, let me see. I think YouTube isn't quite there. Unless you have tons of subs and lots of views. Yeah. I mean, I had a lot on YouTube. I had like 15K on YouTube at one point. It was pretty sweet. But that was when I was doing COD, though. I mean, for discovery of games like Apex, COD, the games like that, it's fine. But you can't stream whatever. Right. We just talked about that, stream and discovery. I was like talking into the void. Even if, just to myself. No, all opinions matter here. Midge, how's it going though, man? How was, you know, how was Thanksgiving and everything? And the family, how's the family doing? Give me one second though. I'll be right back. But I want to hear that answer though. It's going well. Nice. Give me one second. Okay, we're back. Let me see. Daniel's been sick all month, and are finally getting healthy. Back to normal next week. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, hopefully you guys get healed up pretty quick, man. Family comes first? Yeah. For sure. Hey, have you been getting, do you get drop frames on Trovo? Midge? I just want to get back to streaming and have more energy. Yeah. And try to get away from gaming 90% of the time and more chatting. I gotcha. You don't? What's the bit rate that you stream at? Is it 9K? Oh, you know what? What can we do against that guy? Against that beast? I wonder, should we like freeze it or set him on fire? Maybe fire does something to him. What's a good counter? My bit rate is low because I multi-stream Twitch too. Oh, I gotcha. So Twitch lowers the bit rate. Oh, so is it like 6K? Yeah, what should we do there? Trauma? You know what? Trauma battering. This thing seems like it's, or the freezing one. Oh, you can't add anything to this one, though. That's the problem. See, I like the ones where you can add, like, you know, with these two things. I like we can add those chips. I guess we'll keep the electric ones. I don't know if fire does something more, you know? We'll keep it right there, I guess. Oh, it's 4K. Okay. Oh, 4K for you. Okay. Yeah, I don't know why. I was thinking maybe the bit rate's high, but I'm like, I still have a lot of overhead, so I don't understand why it would, you know, be any worse. You know what I mean? You know? We gotta go here, I think. Wayne Tech. Yeah, it's 9K. And like, you know, it'll always be good. Oh. And then all of a sudden, yeah, the cap is 9K. But like all of a sudden it'll just start like freaking out. And I'm just like, okay, what happened where, you know, what happened where it just started freaking out? But then sometimes it works, so I'm very confused. Oh. I hear that.
Ready or not, here I come.
I might try to go for this guy just more if I can. Like he's almost down, I think. What? Okay, you're hitting me in the back. Got him. Okay.
Bring it on.
Okay. Alright, give me that health.
Good news. We have a location. The creatures are coming from the cemetery.
Okay.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry.
Alright, Nemetic, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Good to see you, man. Let me see. 4K. Sorry, I was into the game. Did you have two of your starter? Oh, he's talking to X-Men. Okay. We gotta go there. Alright, let me see. Oh, that's all the way over here. Oh, I'm hanging in the air. Okay. We should go to the Belfry, recharge up, and then, yeah, we'll go to the Belfry, recharge, and then go out there and get that thing. Trade me your starter. I'll make one for myself. You have to with this game, stay focused on those fights. Exactly, the League of Shadows. It's crazy, man. It's been great so far, though. Alright, give me a good suit now. Thrill Seeker. I don't think any of these are good, though. Escalation suit. Look at that. Look at that defense goes up 23-30. Oh, it says I can craft one. What became craftable? What? Did I miss it? Okay, yeah, I didn't see that. Alright, direct hit? I still can't get it. Okay. We got some more mods. Okay, let's check that out. Let's see what happens when I put this one on. Anything? Nope. I think we have a powerful one equipped already. Oh, it goes to 1049. Okay. Ranged. We can craft. Oh, linked batarang. All right, what's this one? Level 23. Damage is up. We still can't do that one. This is the one we want. What are you talking about? Pokemon? Pokemon? Oh, yeah. Oi. 23. Did that make it better? Let me see. 507, 130 on the elemental buildup. All right, we'll try it. Okay. I think we're good. How can I get more health packs? I mean, I feel like... Oh, I can do two of these. Okay. Critical hit by 10%. Yeah, we need that. Give me that precise strike. Talking about Pokemon? Okay. Alright, we gotta reach the Gotham Cemetery. So is that the plan tonight, K-Bot? Play some Pokemon? We got the Zeo colors tonight. So I was wondering, you know, since those Christmas lights back there are that color, you know, should we go with this color scheme? You know what I mean? Or should it just be the same white lights? What's going on in here? Having a party? All right. Oh, that was long. Oh no. The talons, man. I hope we're not. Got enough RP for the night. Almost plat 2. Nice.
This is somehow weirder than the ruins of Arkham. Easy. That is a long way down. Better find a way around.
Okay. I didn't know we were gonna die right there. Oh, we can grapple to that? Let's see.
Belfry, the League dug a tunnel under the cemetery. I'm gonna follow it.
Are we going down?
Be careful. Those ninjas could be hiding anywhere.
Looks really good. Now, oh, just shiny hunting. No more spaceship? What the heck? Oh, we're going back to the spaceship beginning of the year. Can I get up there? Yo, what the heck? Reach the other side, all right.
Belfry, I've somehow managed to get into the Batcave. What's left of it, anyway.
A ways from the cemetery. How long did the League dig?
Long. The League is after something specific. They knew where they were digging.
Don't get lost.
I'll try. I wonder how much that penny would be worth at auction.
All right, we gotta squeeze it through. But yeah, so like for the YouTube thing, when I record and then post the videos, you know, at 1440, they look phenomenal. So I was thinking, man, maybe we should just keep streaming normal and then, oh, what's that?
Belfry found the leak.
And then just post, you know, like I've been doing. Because the 1440 posting looks great.
Thank you.
Okay. The guy who comes out of the shadows, he's so annoying. Nice. Let's go. All right, search the collapsed bat cave. All right, all right. What's that over there? But yeah, the 1440 posts look great. Oh no, here we go. Here he goes. Oh, here we go. Got him. Okay. Did we? Okay, I think we just came through there. I think. Oh, I didn't even see that. Man, we're missing items. Okay, I think we gotta go this way. No, we did come through here. Maybe we gotta squeeze back through here. Oh, I can grapple all the way over there. We are just going in. Oh, they're all great.
Here we go.
Okay. There's no way. How is this guy this hard?
That's them dealt with.
All right, now see, I got all turned around. Okay, I don't know where we came out of. I guess we're squeezing through here.
It's a good thing I'm not claustrophobic.
I am a little bit claustrophobic, I think. Are you guys? I can't do tight spaces. I kind of freak out a little bit. Okay, that was kind of tough.
Let's
Okay. Jeez! Oh, freak, what the? Okay. I gotta lower, reach the lower cat. Oh, jeez. Okay. This guy's favorite move. Dead, finally. No, you're not. What? Oh, claustrophobic. I gotcha. You ain't neither, K-Bop. Oh, that can get me, man. Oh, cutscene. Nope, not yet. Oh, we're gonna have to fight them again. Can't get out. Okay, that'll keep that one busy for a minute. Maybe not. He's disappeared. Yeah. He loves that move. Hello? Of course. How'd that miss? Is there another one that came in? Okay. That's, we definitely needed that. Hey, give me that. Oh, jeez. Can't get it. Man. Getting stressed out, man.
It was here all this time.
Oh, the Lazarus Pit was under the... the Batcave? Look at Talia al Ghul in that outfit. Oh, she's gonna be crazy to beat.
I found the experiment you left at Arkham. I've seen better work.
Did you know, child? A Lazarus Pit can be used for more than just saving people from the brink of death. It has many purposes. In fact, a Lazarus Pit can make a mind more malleable, more pliable to suggestion.
Your army's pretty loyal. Why would you need to brainwash them?
Sometimes it's about more than your army. Sometimes it's about having the right general leading it.
Oh boy.
Is that an offer? No thanks.
We're about to fight her.
Your precious Batman, we're never able to save Gotham. I finally solved that problem.
Is there a beast under there? Oh, who's that? Dude, is that Batman? Or is that Ra's al Ghul? Oh no. Oh my gosh, is that Bruce?
Bruce? My father's mind was broken by repeated exposures to the Lazarus Pit. Unlike my father, I used that exposure to free Bruce's mind.
Look how big he is!
Ridiculous oath. And you? You're right where we need you. Bruce's last test.
Oh, come on.
Then we lead our new league into glory.
That's totally unfair.
Defeat this pretender. Take back the city that is your birthright.
We got a crazy Lazarus Pit Batman to fight.
Bruce, come back to us.
Oh my gosh.
You died. She said you died, Barbara.
No, she lied. I'm here.
No, this isn't real.
You can't appeal. I'm getting hurt in the Lazarus Pit. Can't see. What the heck was that? Peel? I can't get to him. Again?
After Dad died, Bruce, you were there for me. Can't you remember?
No! Don't lie!
I'm here, Bruce. I'm not leaving.
Okay. You gotta peel again?
Bruce, come on! Bruce, keep fighting! Come on! You never let me give up, you don't get to either.
My mask is on. You're supposed to call me Batgirl, remember?
She said you were all dead.
That voice.
You think we'd make it that easy?
So stubborn. Jim was the same.
Okay, she's not gonna let him walk out of there.
Half of it from you.
Yeah, because we didn't beat him.
Batgirl, report.
You were dead. Now you're suffering the after effects of a Lazarus pit. Talia dropped you in multiple times. She's trying to mess with your mind.
Dead. How long?
Long enough for us to follow your last case. We found the Court of Owls.
They do exist.
Yeah. And your Uncle Jacob was the leader.
Jacob? Wise.
Oh. Oh, here we go.
You know what? We can finish this conversation later.
By all means. Let's finish it now.
Are we gonna fight her? What?
I told you and your father to stay away from my family.
Family? Is that what you call this? No thought for what we are to one another. Beloved,
stay here.
Oh.
I've got this.
Jeez.
You want to find out how stubborn I am? Stay down.
Here we go. This.
You got this.
Okay, she disappears. Okay. That's like a power move.
See my true power. smarter than this. More will come your way. Nothing you can do will save you.
Okay.
Accept your fate. This will hurt. You will never succeed. Stop fighting, Batgirl.
Oh.
You have been bested.
I can't give up.
You are not strong enough to defeat me. Take this.
Yeah, I'm running out of,
You will not survive this night.
Oh my gosh.
I can do this!
No need to keep fighting.
Oh my gosh. How are we gonna beat that? I don't know what they're gonna do. I have no idea where they're gonna put me back to. Not fighting Bruce again. Okay.
I had thought you smarter than this. Accept your fate. You will never interrupt my plans again.
Now, how is she getting out of that?
I will crush you, Barbara. Oh. More will come your way. Ibune, you will never defeat me. You will never succeed. I will save Gotham from itself. That's it. You'll never survive this.
Why can't I block?
Barbara.
Okay. Man, that just does not... I can't stop that. I was just charging up like that.
I will crush you, Barbara.
Okay.
Nothing you can do will save you. Give in. Rip. Oh my gosh. She's pretty tough. Not gonna lie. Just disappearing all the time. That. Okay. There we go. That didn't do it. Take this. You will not. You should just give up.
Can't stop that at all, I guess.
you, Barbara.
Rip. Jeez. All right. We really gotta like dip and dive to try to get away from this girl. Can we?
Nothing you can do will save you.
The red attacks, I know we can't do anything about.
You will fall back up. I had thought you smarter than this. You will not survive this night. You will never succeed.
Jeez, man.
I will crush you, Barbara. You just give up. More will come your way. Stop fighting, Batgirl. You will never succeed. This will be your end, Barbara Gordon. You are not strong enough to defeat me. You will not survive this night. You will not stop me, child.
Okay.
Nothing can stop me. Your agony begins. Come on, Batgirl. Get up. Me. You should just give up. I will crush you, Barbara. Tonight will be your end. Give in.
Okay, that just goes away. Trying not to go into the Lazarus pit things too. Midge, thank you for the host, man. I appreciate it. X-Man, welcome back. Let me see, is there anything, I don't think we can change anything.
Accept your fate. You should just give up. This will be your end, Barbara Gordon.
Okay, how did I not get out of that?
You will not best me. You are not strong enough to defeat me. You suffer for no reason.
No! Look how close it was. Man, that was so close. That was a rip.
Accept your fate. Will never interrupt. You are not strong
enough. She does that salt move.
You will not survive.
survive this night. I will crush you, Barbara. You will never defeat me. You should just give up. This is your last fight. Never succeed. Tonight will be your end. Accept your fate. Your agony begins. You suffer for no reason. You should just give up. You are not strong enough to defeat me. No need to keep fighting. Nothing can stop me.
Oh, I hate that. That move.
No way I'm giving up now.
Did you really think you could defeat me?
Oh my gosh. Tried. Okay.
You have troubled me long enough.
We gotta get out of there. See those hits? I can't block anything. I don't think I can, at least. Then when I try to evade, it doesn't work too often.
You are not strong enough to defeat me. No need to keep fighting. Accept your fate.
I will crush you, Barbara. All will come your way.
I don't see how she comes back from that so quick. Well, she is in the Lazarus pit, so you would think. Oh my gosh.
You will fall back up. You suffer for no reason. You are not strong enough to defeat us. Fighting that girl. More will come your way.
Let's go. Jeez. Dude, we have no health left after all that. Now, who's this? Is this Ra's al Ghul now?
Something funny, Talia?
You, Barbara Gordon. Your father would be so disappointed to see you miss such an obvious tale.
Oh, is that gonna be Jim? No way.
Fault is with you, Talia al Ghul. Your abomination led us here, and now you and it will die.
Now who's this guy?
You will never bring death to an al Ghul.
Oh.
Great. And you disappear. Great. Oh. No. No, you gotta be kidding me. Dude, I don't have any health for this. Can you just fight normal? Gonna fight normal? Oh crap.
You will fall back, girl. No matter how you try.
Well, of course.
Defeat me.
Okay.
I can do this.
Exactly.
Okay, I don't even know where I am. This is going to be impossible. She does that salt move. Oh my gosh, dude. This is going to be crazy. We're not strong enough. This has got to be the second half. Yeah. Oh, they give us a little bit of health back too. Nice, nice, nice. You will fall like so many before you. Well, maybe she'll fight like more on the ground. What is my evade? I thought it was, What is that 10? Oh, smoke bomb. But I can't use the smoke bomb. Yep, dead. Stops her.
This will hurt. No matter how you try, you cannot defeat me.
Come on, you've gone through worse.
Accept this.
I can only get half. I should be able to do it. I just gotta figure out what she's doing. See, I can't do a smoke bomb because there's nothing to grapple onto.
Stop me! Accept this pain. More will come your way. You will not do that again. You will not survive this night.
Jeez, let me see something. I need to see. My evade is. It is space. Okay. I don't know why it's not working. Maybe I need to run and evade, maybe? Maybe? I'm not sure.
You will regret every choice that brought you here, child. Stop fighting, Batgirl.
I don't get it.
Come on, Batgirl. Get up.
I'm trying to evade it. And it's not. It's just not doing it. I'm already down. Relax. Jeez.
You will not survive this night. No matter how you try, you
cannot defeat me. You will fall back up.
I had already beat you. And then you had to do a second win. Maybe I just get out of the way of that. Okay. I'm trying to find out. How she attacks. Okay. So she like jumps up. Almost got her that time actually. I wish we could like switch legends. See,
that again.
Okay.
No way I'm giving up now.
More will come your way.
Dead. Alright, give me 1 second, guys. I will be right back. Jeez. All right, we're back. Midge, welcome back. Can we, let me see if we can do anything. Can we like, it's probably killing me right now, yeah. Can I enter that? Yeah, she's killing me right now, so. Why was I hitting her so hard right there? Oh, because I put that other one on there, maybe? Alright. See, we can't change that stuff without her hitting me. Or mods. 24. We'll put this 224s up there. Ranged. Oh, nice. Okay.
There was never a chance that Therapy would leave you alone.
Gotta keep fighting.
You will never defeat me. No matter how you try, you cannot.
Okay, I'm like. I think I probably should hit her when she's up there, but I feel like I would die. You know what I mean? I feel like I'm gonna die doing that. Like looking at, up at her like that. Oh, how did that not get her right there? If I can hit her with a couple of those, those 1700 shots, if I would have hit her with that, she would have been dead. we did it, I think. Just that little bit of extra we needed. Tell me we gotta fight the Court of Owls again.
Another voice? You guys just don't give up.
Take heart. Your death has purpose. You die, so the court lives forever.
Oh.
Never let the court get a Lazarus pit.
Go.
Are you kidding me right now? Yes, blast them all. Oh, we're gonna be him? Okay.
That Gotham really needed. Together, you're stronger than the Batman ever could be.
Negative.
I'm so proud of all of you. And I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
You might want to run.
What the heck? Is he doing a self-destruct? Oh boy, did it work?
It was never the criminals of Gotham that scared me. It's you. The rich want more. Politicians who pander to your reckless demands. Police. Who hurt the people they're supposed to protect?
Jeez.
You're not gonna get this Lazarus pit. Because I won't let you.
Jeez.
The Lazarus pit was completely destroyed in the explosion. And with the pit gone, the Court of Owls has mostly disappeared. Without the promise of eternal life, they need to regroup. As for Talia, she's left Gotham entirely. I assume she's planning her next move. She left behind a token force of League assassins,
I can't tell whether she's keeping an eye on us or keeping us busy. Probably both.
GG. For sure.
Found what was left of the Batwing. He's really gone. Gotham City needs me. The court will try to pretend this never happened. They need to know that I'm still watching. Exposing Jacob Kane was only the beginning. The Court of Owls is leading a war against the citizens of Gotham City, and it hasn't ended.
I think that's the knighthood.
Lurking in every shadow are over. Because I will find them. And I will drag them into the light. People of Gotham, you deserve to live your lives free of fear. And I promise you, I will fight to make that happen.
Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, that's the knighthood outfit. Nice. GG's. Oh my gosh. Dude, that end fight was crazy. I loved it though. This was a great game. Great game. I would give it a... I'd give it 9 out of 10, man. 9 out of 10. It was really good. I wonder, is there anything after? Now, I know this is a multiplayer. Like, it's a co-op thing, too. So, if anybody ever gets it, we can play. Oh, look at this girl. Jeez. It did get a lot better once you do some of the, you know, like some of the side missions to get your powers up a little bit. That helps a lot for sure. So that was a good thing. Lucius. Doing that helps a lot, getting those like bots so you can fast travel. Let's see if it does anything. Let's see if we skip this. Does anything happen? Increase speed. Alright, let's see what happens. There might be something at the end. Maybe. This is a Harley Quinn song here. There's gotta be something at the end. I wonder if they're gonna have like DLC too. Because that would be crazy too, with having DLC. Okay, that's getting me all messed up there. Jeez, watching that. WB Games. There might be some DLC. Like maybe another mission or something. Okay, it's gotta be coming to the end. It's gotta be getting to the end. Oh, I wonder, can I see that? Tommy Earl Jones, Catherine King's son? Man Bat. German voice talent. But yeah, this is a great game, man. Highly recommended. I think I heard something where you could like be Batman in something. Maybe it's the maybe it's the co-op thing, maybe. But I feel like I saw something where somebody was Batman, but maybe there's a glitch or something. GG's, thank you, man, thank you. Alright, we got DLC. Is there any DLC? Let's see what happens. Oh, we're just her. Oh, we unlocked that knighthood. Oh, that suit is sweet. Now that suit is a bouse. Alright. Alright. This is a GG's, man.